AI-made hepatitis B vaccine for cure. I know you have heard a lot about mRNA vaccine like the COVID vaccine in recent time, but this is a spectacular one. Some scientists in China recently embarked on a research to find a cure for chronic hepatitis B to the extent of using artificial intelligence. This vaccine is a hepatitis B mRNA vaccine candidate with potent therapeutic efficacy and strong immunogenicity. This research showed that 3 doses of the hepatitis B mRNA vaccines could efficiently and persistently eliminate hepatitis B virus, achieve a long-term seroconversion of anti-hepatitis B surface antigen antibody, and most importantly showed full protection against subsequent viral re-exposure. It has also shown strong innate immune activation and generation of robust functional hepatitis B vaccine-specific T cells and memory B cells. Don't worry about the jargon. This simply means the vaccine can make the body to produce antibodies against hepatitis B in the presence of chronic hepatitis B infection, sustain this antibody production for a long time, and stimulate the immune system to remember and kill the virus when it enters the body again in the future. Thus, this mRNA vaccine may hold prospects for functional cure of chronic hepatitis B and prevention when conducted in humans. Although this has only been done in experimental animals, the outcome has opened new possible way of using AI to achieve hepatitis B cure. This research was done in China by a group of scientists, and this video is a simplified explanation of the research. We will add a link to the research work in the description below. Here is what makes it interesting. In 2023, an algorithm for optimized mRNA design to improve stability and immunogenicity was published in Nature Journal. This results in an artificial intelligence-based algorithm that designs an optimal mRNA for vaccine. Simply put, AI provides the instruction for creating the mRNA hepatitis B vaccine that can work efficiently. It was this algorithm that researchers used to develop an mRNA vaccine for chronic hepatitis B treatment. The researchers tested this vaccine in mice and find that this vaccine demonstrates sufficient and persistent hepatitis B virus suppression and robust immunogenicity in terms of induction of strong innate immune activation, high-level virus-specific antibodies, memory B cells, and T cells. Although several mRNA-based prophylactic or treatment vaccines for infections, malignancies, or other diseases are currently being tested in clinical trials, this stands unique, but has not been used in human clinical trials. Kindly note that this research is still at the experimental stage. We hope for further work on this research to start human trials soon. We will like to follow up on it and post an update video anytime we get an update on it. You will be notified if you subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell. Note that knowledge is advancing by the day, and we will like to always post an update on new advances on how to stay healthy. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel and listening to work of Dr. Kayode.